Mbappe scored in the second minute of the match, but unfortunately he was in offside. 24 minutes later we saw another goal attempt by Mbappe. Minute 36, Fatty Ashel hit the crossbar and Pets did two great saves. Klaus needed just 6 minutes from the second half to make this attempt. In the 56th minute Mbappe finally found the net. What a goal! And only 9 minutes later Giroud scored the second and last goal of the match.